I'm Stéphane Duchesne. I'm full professor in electrical engineering at the Artois University.
I'm Philippe Froisel, general manager of Green is Light, called GII. Green is Light is a company located at La Bourse, between Béthune and Lens. We manufacture UV varnishes without solvent for niche markets, like champagne corks, cosmetic pencil. So our main expertise is a magnet wire. That's why we have made LSEE to develop with them a motor which resists at high temperature.
The weight reduction of the electrical actuator is necessary to improve their environmental footprint. One of the solutions to achieve this goal is to increase the density of the current flowing in the winding that led to a strong increase of the operating temperature. The latter are kept around 200 degrees by the using of organic materials that are particularly suitable for the electrical insulation. It is fundamental to develop new materials. This project will strive to operate at medium temperature between 300 and 400 degrees with the use of sol-gel processes. That tries the possibility of using material with good compromise between thermal, electrical and mechanical properties. The mid-term objective is to adapt the copper wire enameling process to the selected sol-gel products. This is only possible thanks to the partnership between LSEE and GII. In this context, we use an enameling facility of GII that allows to test numerous solutions with a high level of technical maturity. The project is also funded with the LMPCA of the University of Valenciennes and the Materia Nova, a startup company of the University of Mons in Belgium. Both are specialists of materials. We will eventually strive to two fundamental issues. Will the sol-gel process fulfill its promise when it deployed on an industrial scale? What profit can we expect from electrical motors produced with this technology?